What's up, everybody? I'm Max.
And I'm Devin.
And we're going to be playing Amnesia again today.
Yep.
You ready, Devin?
Yeah.
So what were we doing?
Looking for the three rods for the machine gun. In the machine room.
Machine room.
Yeah.
Oh, storage.
Yeah, it says something about two of them being in storage. No, storage is to the left.
I know, but I don't remember what room this is.
That's where we entered from.
Archive tunnels. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's the water area.
We're done with that place.
Hell yeah, we are. Alright, so...
storage?
Yeah. This was that extremely dark room, though, so...
oh, God, no! Is this that one where we saw the monster?
Yes.
Fuck. Here, you play.
No. You play.
No.
It's your Steam account, you play.
But... oh, God. Oh, God. Never again.
Actually, see that? You can open that. Oh, no, you can't. Yeah, there was something like it that you opened instead of picked it up, so. I don't know. Alright. Where's that rod at? Wait. Oh, that's a lantern. Oh, hello.
Hello, my darling.
Did you hear that? Door creak.
I don't see anybody.
But you hear a little walking noise they make.
I don't hear it.
There's another tinderbox. How do you miss those? Or do they just restock in here? Maybe that thing creeping around just like goes around like, I'll place a tinderbox here.
Yeah. Just to fuck with them. Oh hey, how did I miss that door?
Because it's a pool door and it won't budge. There's a string somewhere. Machine parts? Oh yeah, you gotta get through that door.
Stop All right, crying. Well. Maybe I need this? No. Maybe I need this? No. Maybe I need this? No.
Another crowbar. I don't know. Pull out your lantern. Okay.
Why?
We're good. Go to that room to the left and look for something. Equipment. Instrumenta. Alright.
Okay, so I went in here.
Yeah, we went in all these rooms, but let's just check them again. Bricks.
I hear you whispering in my ear. Stop it, Devin. Oh my. You can never have too many tinder boxes.
One second.
We'll be right back, guys. We're having a little bit of technical difficulties. And we're back. Sorry about those technical difficulties, guys, but we got it sorted out. So, ready, Devin?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Bless me. All right.
No.
Oh, nice. Look how that landed.
I know, I saw.
Alright, so we were trying to get into that other door. Looking for something down here. Oil? Secondary. Valve has rusted shut. Well.
Let's see if I can...
no way!
Holy poop sack.
The thing that you have.
What is this stuff?
I don't know. It's... two ingredients for creating the explosive mixture. Go back to your notes.
Notes. Notes.
Or your mementos, sorry.
Notes. Notes.
Find a way to start the engine? Is that...
Yeah, no, we need to...
We need the second one.
The explosing... If...
No. Oh, there's one. Primary. So, use the hand crank. And then, go put that where you need to. Oh, okay. I thought mixing it would make it explode. Okay.
Oh, shit.
So, you think you should use that on the rubble? Or the door?
Yeah, wait, where's the rubble?
It's shit. Down that way, yeah.
I think I'm gonna use it on the rubble.
Yeah. Either way, I believe.
It's too fucking dark in here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna use it on the rubble.
There you go. Don't stand too close. Oh, get back. Further. You don't know how powerful it is.
Is it gonna blow up?
It's bubbling. Do not set off the explosion before you are safely out in the blast area. So what? Voice just said, please. Yeah, just go ahead and lock that. So what do you need to set that off from a distance?
A sack of potatoes?
Wait, what was that on there? Turn around?
What?
Turn around? There. That's a rock. Wait a minute. That rock just explode? Oh, there. Oh, God.
That was awesome.
Nice crater.
There was no crater.
I know. There you go.
I have so many tinder boxes.
Tinder boxes look like a little box, like a little thing of pills or something.
Pills here.
Oh, I just realized what that was.
That's guilt. That scared me.
You just killed me. Get away from me!
Rotten loaf of bread?
Yeah.
Should eat it.
No.
There's a letter on that lower shelf. Oh, no, that's a shelf. There, that's the light. Okay. Oh. Machine parts.
Oh, I'm just looking around for items.
Yeah. Go in that first door.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh.
Cool. Nah.
Neat.
In that door? Oh god! Go.
I'm fucking dead, dude.
You gotta find a place to hide.
I'm fucking dead. I'm so dead.
Just go out through that door. Straight ahead.
I hear it. It's gonna follow me through the door. And then I'm gonna die.
Go, go, go.
The music's gone.
Yeah, it's probably right there, though.
Is it there?
No.
I'm not looking.
What are you in?
Nothing.
Oh. Okay. Well, move slowly.
No, fuck that. I can take that bitch.
Pick up a rock or something. Because we haven't seen him. That bone would be perfect.
Huh?
Alright, beware of the second door. I hear it.
You hear it?
Yeah. It's footstep noise.
Not even going in that door.
Bloody staircase.
What?
Dude. No. Yeah, don't grab the fire.
I had to check it again, just to make sure.
You spilled blood on your face when you grabbed that.
Yeah.
That's neat.
Yeah.
Alright, through that door, I presume?
Oh, I'm so happy a monster wasn't in there.
Oh, there they are.
I'm just gonna run back as fast as I possibly can.
I don't know.
I'm done with this area. I am done with it.
No! Okay, that was just rocks falling. Oh shit. Oh fuck! Go, 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 go!
You motherfucker! You motherfucker! I will beat you! You motherfucker! Run, 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 run,
go, go.
Run, run. Run, run.
It went into one of those rooms when it stopped following you.
Oh god. We're safe now though.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wait. What was that?
I don't know. We'll have to find out later.
Alright.
Alright guys, well, remember to like the video, comment the video, and subscribe for more.